busy boy. Ekblad rings that one off the post. A booming drive from the point that rattles the iron.
Good play off the draw that gets it back to the point man Ekblad. And there you see the screener. You have Mellons. It's a big one, isn't it, down in Tampa Bay.
Outside. Cap snapshot here off the post. Ringing the iron there was Kuznetsov. It's very difficult when the college's name is so difficult to say. Tkachuk with a ripoff right on in. Matthew Tkachuk fires. Stick save Lindgren. Penalty call coming up against Washington.
They were arguing a little bit with the referee that they thought it was a breakaway and should have been a penalty shot.
Florida's on the man advantage with Barkov hovering. Down low, Matthew Tkachuk steps to the slot. Paddle down. Lindgren the save. Rebound still free. Digging for it at the goal line. Matthew Tkachuk walks it all the way. Settles. Tries to get into that triangle passing game. This one swatted towards the goal and rejected. Montour's long wrister. Deflection score. They're going to count it.
Yeah,
Sutherland says it was below the height of the crossbar.
Man, I think it's Tkachuk. Such great hand-eye coordination. He's had quite the season in this play. Here you'll look at it, the rotation. And there's that little redirect by their assistant captain. It all stems from the long-range shot by Montour, who may also pick up a point here.
There's Matthew Tkachuk.
That's close.
That look leads you to believe that it was a... The league has asked for the review, and the officials Sutherland and Lecuyer will deliberate.
Here comes the call.
Kelly Sutherland with the call.
After video review for a high stick puck, it was deemed the puck was contacted above the crossbar prior to entering the net. We have no goal.
Did you see him in that replay sequence?
Yeah.
Clotheslining Ken Danico?
I know.
Danico is here in the week ahead. He's going to have a word with you about showing that video. Florida has had two goals taken down off the board due to pucks deflected in above the height of the crossbar. Sherry with a steal, waltzing in on a breakaway. Fires! Lyon gets a chunk of that. And there was a spell there where Washington went better than 10 minutes without a shot. Dylan Strome through center. Nice move. Strome on the feed. Wilson carries that one to the front. Point blank. Score! Strome gives Washington the lead.
Working in cohorts with Tom Wilson, and it's the power of Wilson getting through, getting that shot, even after Duclair dropped his stick and just about tripped up Wilson, and Strome staying with it. He's got his 21st. By the season's end, he may have a high in games, goals, assists, and points. He's had that type of season for the Caps. Takes him a couple of shots to finally put one in. And he has to go upstairs where the water bottle resides. It's 1-0 Caps. The Caps have been very connected, in particular in their own zone, not allowing those second chances to Florida tonight.
Coach Maurice would be scowling if he heard this. The quality chances in the second period are 8-1 for Washington. Long drive, they score! Sneaking one in from the dasher board. This game level at 1.
Cover to maybe block that shot. Left side of the screen. Here it comes, and there he's run over, and that allows the puck to get over top. Dowd is thinking, number one, the draw was not correct. Number two, he's knocked down. So a couple of issues there for the refereeing staff here, and then the long-range bouncing shot.
Wilson on the drop. Carlson lets it go. That deflected, and it gave Lyon fits. Turnover. Forsling. Driving in. Forsling fires. Stopped there by Lindgren. Kuznetsov directing traffic on this offensive zone draw. He'll take it to opposite of Colin White. White with a very unusual number for a forward. Number 6. In front, Milano. Point blank. Glove save. Lyon. Huge. Montour and Ekblad at the points. Montour straight away. Moonwalking the line. Matthew Tkachuk elevates the backhand. Stopped by Lindgren. And he'll cover. Panthers get the puck. Operating quickly, Reinhardt on the interior. Pass stop, rebound. Score. It is Ekblad. giving Florida the lead.
Yeah, he's another guy that now has 20 points in the power play, or excuse me, 19 points. The 30-point guys were Tkachuk, Barkov, and Montour controlling, just rifled it with the empty net. Here he is controlling and then getting to the wrist shot and putting it into the empty cage, not allowing the goaltender any opportunity to get back in position. The catch, the release under control, Ekblad has made it a 2-1 game for them.
Aaron Ekblad, more than half of his goals this season on the power play. He's stacked. John Carlson there to cut him off. Paul Maurice completes a line change for Florida. Kuznetsov spots Sherry down the wing. To the front for Wilson. Score!
Bad line change by the Florida Panthers allowed the Capitals spring that puck up through the neutral zone, and Wilson with a wonderful net drive. Panthers were caught. Watch them all changing on the left side of the screen, or right side. There they go. They can't get back in time, and there's that pass from Connor right on the tape. What a beautiful pass from Connor Sherry over the stick of Gudas right onto the tape of the player going to the net, Tom Wilson. Gudas back, and along with Stahl, no one... And for these teams, tied after two, the Florida Panthers, 13th time. They're 6-4-2 for the Caps, the 14th time. Tied after 40, they're 5-5-3.
Ekblad, who is tallied tonight on the power play for the Panthers. Verhaeghe off the inside of the post. Barkov brings it off the crossbar. Off the cycle, it's Cousins. Plenty of urgency now in the third period for Florida. Deflected on the high tip, and Lindgren makes the glove save off of White. Nicklaus in a tussle with Lundell, the second-year pro. Play the end wall for Duke Blair. Centering pass, backhand chance to the split. Swint Lindgren, as he had to come up big there on Verhaeghe. Craig Smith muscles this through center. Backstrom shaded by Forsling. Tara Swedes there through center. Gustav works it ahead for the Panthers. Cuts to the middle and fires. Lindgren alertly with a stick save. Florida in a wild card race with Pittsburgh and the Islanders and Buffalo. Eriksson, the centering pass off the post. Reinhardt had a layup. He missed it. Rasmus Sandin fires off the blocker of Lyons. 70 seconds to play. Barkov on the hop through center. He'll dump it in. Lindgren out of the cage quickly. Charlie coughed it up. Wrist shot from the perimeter. Score! It's Matthew Tkachuk.
He got drilled in the neutral zone, number one. He was down in a heap. He gets up. Here's the play, the dumping. Charlie's got the puck under control. He gets it, tries to get it up, doesn't get it on the glass. There's the shot coming in. Sure looked like it was redirected there. Could be Barkov that got a piece of it. Someone deflected it past the glove of Charlie Lindgren. And there it is. It looked like a double whammy against Charlie. And just like...
Volleyball spike to the corner. Matthew Tkachuk is there. Reinhardt has it, and he'll waltz his way to finish this one for Florida with 39.9 to go.
Yeah, good play on the clear out by the Florida Panthers. They're celebrating big time on the bench for this Florida Panthers team. There it is, bouncing like crazy. Forsling along the wall. Barkov, Tkachuk, and right up to Reinhardt. And it's an easy gallop for the empty net goal.
Sporting a little color of the game as the siren sounds.
And you can see the frustration at one end by Charlie Lindgren smacking that puck away.